Hi, my name is Kevin Galbavi. Welcome to Winterfest 2012. Winterfest started in Grand Haven, Michigan in 1976. It's grown over the years and through a few different transitions into what it is today, over a Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday filled with events that grows every year here on the lakeshore of Lake Michigan. It's great to see over 7,000 people out in Grand Haven and Winterfest 2012, and we hope to grow every single year. Really hard to keep the events free, cost-effective for families to be able to come out and have a good time in the middle of winter. And in order to do that, we need the support of the community. We need the support of our sponsors. This year we kicked it off with the Global on Thursday. We have the art reception on Friday for the poster and photography contest, the Intergalactic Human Sled Race Championships. We have a Euchre tournament, a cardboard sled race, a hamster and gerbil race, a dog pull, a luau, and a polar plunge, and a snow angel contest, and a snowboard and ski competition. You really should just check out the website to get all the events. By WinterfestOnline.org or find us on Facebook or Twitter at WinterfestMI.
Do it, baby!
Ready?
I think the biggest insider tip for Winterfest is to use the shuttle. We have Kids Day, Cardboard Sled Race, and Dog Pull all going on down in Mulligan's Hollow. You can park downtown, get on the shuttle, take that down to Mulligan's Hollow, load up everybody when you're all done with all the different events, get back on the shuttle, and come back downtown without having to worry about parking.